Number 2, Miss Alex Gonzaga.
Hi everyone, it's makeup time with me, Alex Reed. Come here, come on, may something ka sa ngipin. You're disrespecting my love. We're gonna make now a natural makeup. This is our model, and look, she has a square face. She has a jaw. So first, you have to put this.
No, but first you have to put the primer.
So and then after you put the primer. I always put liquid foundation for the face. Kailangan natin ng liquid foundation. Let's face it. You're not that pretty.
What I love about Alex yung ganda. Comedy kasi yung mga content niya. Tapos random yung mga content. Iba't ibang ano, ibang vlog ginagawa niya.
Ang pinakamagaling na makeup artist ng face mo, alam mo kung sino? Ikaw mismo. Because you know your
face. Well, advantage kasi kapag celebrity ka, kapag yung YouTube ko din. Kasi dami yung mga network. Mga dami yung network.
Everything that I'm doing right now is what I've learned from all the makeup artists who handled my face. Okay, so next na natin is the concealer. Okay, so I do this, the in a... Huwag ka magsalita na magugulat ka. Ang ganda ko lang, tinatanong sa akin, ganda mo sa asap. Ako yun, pikit ka na.
Bastos.
Pangit, ako na, ano ko na.
So, dab again with the blender.
Alright!
So now we're gonna put a shade lighter than your skin tone.
Upstairs.
Ay, ginoon ka na sa ating.
Oh my God!
My...
Ang puti!
Hindi pa kasi lalagyan natin ang contour! Okay, now next is that you get naman the same amount of yours for the same level. And then just sprinkle it all over your face. So, I usually don't do this, but because you love baking, I will bake also your eyes, huh?
So, what is baking?
Baking is something that you have not just in the kitchen, also deep down your eyes. You put dab it.
Put dab it.
Now, we'll be doing contour. I know contour now is very...
Allow it. Oh,
thank God for the contour. Kasi before, diba?
So, we have so many shades, but with her, her face is so big, diba? So, it's not gonna help, so you use cooling charcoal for its bakit? Kasi black eh. Pero ang hirap mo. So, dahil malaki ang jaw ng kapatid ko, we have to make a V out of it. So, it's a V starting from the temple, from the patils. So, dapat parang ginanto si Toni. Sa totoo, ang ganda nito. The foundation is thick, you know, white in. Being an artista, what we need, it's makapal mukha.
Daming award, no? Likod.
Specifically, particularly the jaw, if you see a perfect angle, the right angle is here.
And this is 90 degree. You have
to put a lot of effort.
Ay!
It's ano talaga eh. Kasi nga, ang laki talaga ng bone mo dito. Your bone marrow here is really thick. The contour is what you wanna hide, so also the surroundings of your face. So next is now we're gonna do the kilay. Everyone's asking me how I do my kilay. So lagi mo sa start sa kilay, sa edge. Tapos isunod-sunod mo na lang. Sana ako na lang nag-makeup sa'yo ng wedding. So make sure that it's equivalent to your eyes.
Sabi mo eh.
Eh, hindi ako yan yung sinasabi ko, but you get it. So you can see, the kilay is already there. Okay, so normally,
this is the natural look.
This is the natural look. You have to put white sa eyelid. So I usually use the white one here. And then I just apply it sa eyelid ng mga tao. Nakakilala ko. Tingin ka dito, Tin. So itong crease na to, kukuha ka ang itong color na to. So magmula dito sa may crease yung dito, kung nasa yung ilalim ng buto, dun mo ilalagay yung brown. Just trace it like you just don't care. It's actually kind of simple. I do this every day.
Simple.
Tama, napaparoon ko sa mga blog. yan, nakikita nyo. I'm just tracing the bone marrow.
Stop saying bone marrow.
Para kasing kulang pag bone lang. So now, after that, para talaga magbukas yung mata, we have to put black eyeliner inside the eyelid.
Why, wag na yan!
Kailangan din. Ano ba? Pinipigit mo! Face your fear, Tin! Paano kaya malalag yan kung pinipigit?
Oh, yeah? Ako na lang kaya.
Ay, it's such a twin! I can see.
Sweet sa ganyan.
Now, you can see fake lashes.
Saka nagiging trendy siya ngayon kasi yun nga, comedy. Especially yung ano kay Mami Pimpi niya, kasama si Mami
Pimpi,
kasi yung daddy niya. Nakakatawa talaga. Nakaka-good vibes.
You can now retouch the eyeliner.
Come here na ba yun?
Come here.
Oh, shit.
Okay, come here. So now, it's time for blending. So, what did? Ano yung usually binibig
mo? Why mo start dito, no?
Palingin, ganisi, ganisi.
Lucas Nart to.
Tin?
They all agree.
Yan ang normal makeup ko. Sa totoo lang. Pagganda yung makeup, definitely sabihin nyo, Alex Gian. So now, we're gonna go below the... Yung ganyan ay makeup that is like a spatula. Oh, ano? Kaya ka, ano yung spatula? And then get the color you chose, na brown, and then look upstairs. Look upstairs. Kasi parang kulang pag-la-up lang. Then, okay, then. Come on. Now we go to the nose line. This is my favorite part because, let's face it, nose line is life. Nose line you get from the eyebrows down to the nostrils.
Eyebrows.
See? So now we do blush on. So you smile in and then get the cheekbone part. You sweep it off above the
C-level.
And then sometimes I put this one to make it like, hey, it came from the beach.
Wait, 90s pa yun.
The shimmer, or what you call the highlight. So we just put this above. And then you put it sa tip ng nose. You know what's gonna make it natural? The lipstick.
Lipstick doesn't make a look natural.
You didn't even use a lip brush. You don't use a lip brush, especially if it's your family. You're my family. And you're my home. It's your movie.
Paul is my home.
After this, Paul will definitely feel a lot more love.
Wait, in love siya sa akin?
Oh, as in mag-overflow. This time, it's gonna be like, I made the right choice. It's a look that says, I'm not gonna say anything. Look at me. Love me.
So next time is you learn how to fix my hair.
Yeah, it's actually part of my training.
What?
Right.
What do you call this look?
The brownie look. Brownie or not?
Brownie, kasi brownie pagkain. May mga prinkos-prinkos.
That'll do. So that is the look of Tony
G. Yay! Galing. At number 2!